Living alone, I could. So, let's go ahead and send it to the judges. If we could, please start with Mr. Rusty Burns.
What a range. I tell you what, you really let go at the last part of the song, which was amazing. And I love that because you just showed a lot of emotion coming out of you, and it was fantastic. I really, really, really like the range of your voice. Wow. Awesome job.
Thank you.
And next, Mr. Mark Walters, please.
You know, you started out real slow and sultry. I'm like, oh boy, here we go. This is going to be tough to sit here slow. You know, some kind of high speed here today. But surprising range. You shocked me. You did extremely well. Great treatment of the song. Your mic work was exceptional. You knew exactly when to bring the mic up and let it go. And just an outstanding, beautiful, beautiful job you did. Thank you very much.
That's another good one. All right. Let's send it over to Colonel Simonelli, please.
Well, Maria, you obviously made the next seven people coming up very nervous on what you did. You know, so I was telling Mark, I was sitting here, I'd expect that kind of a vocal range from you when you stood up and started singing. Great, great. And I was really hoping that Rusty was going to say some of those elaborate words that Mark and I would just be able to pick up on and say, like Rusty said. So Rusty, we need some more elaborate words from you. So it's going to be better with this. But it was great. I'll tell you, the song was wonderful. But it's one of those songs where it kind of draws out a little bit. And you're standing on stage, kind of not knowing, you know, what's going on next. When you come back again, you'll come back again. There's no doubt in my mind by that wonderful voice. Pick it up a little bit notch and get the crowd involved with you. That was a great start, though. Fabulous job, man.
Awesome job, thank you very much. Okay, so that's one contestant down. Fabulous job.